The plan was approved by Eric Pickles, the Community Secretary, but the local MP there, his fellow Conservative, is passionately opposed.
What do we want?
No regulation!
When do we want it?
Now. They protested at every level. First the parish council, then the county council rejected it. Campaigners organised a local referendum, which showed 98% of people were against the plans. And they presented their case at a public inquiry. But today, the result of that public inquiry, the government has decided to allow the plans to go ahead, a decision that's left campaigners enraged.
It's the absolute scant regard for local democracy and local representation. I mean, 8 parish councils, the district council, the county council threw it out, Peterborough City Council objected, but that counts for nothing. I mean, really, it shows there is no point in local democracy.
I'm determined to stand up to the government on this and have been pushing it with campaigners since before I was elected. If the government truly believes in localism, they will reverse this decision. They've added insult to injury in the decision given out today. The Environmental Protection Agency has said there was a full consultation. That's right, there was a full consultation, and local people said no.
The landfill company Augean have always maintained there is no public health risk from the low-level nuclear waste. In a statement today, they told us they hope the government's decision has reassured the local community. The Environment Agency has now issued a permit for the radioactive waste to be accepted here. For campaigners, it may be the end. The last resort would be to go to the High Court and challenge the government's decision, something they say may be too expensive for a local community to afford. Fatima Manji, BBC Lakeith, Kingscliff.